Hey everybody, I'm BehrmanTheBeerman, the Beerman, and welcome back to Kona. Last time, we went in, we ran into some wolves, but we didn't really have to fight them. And then we went into someone's office or whatever, like a clinic of some sort. Found some blood and stuff, and now we're here. Void where the road should
be. Carl hated dead ends. He felt trapped. It was as if the road had drowned in the lake. He would have to find help by another road.
And then we found this car, and I'm still sick, I'm still nasally, very sorry about that, I hope you can forgive me, I hope you can accept me for who I am, with my really, really, really annoying nose. Okay, come on, open it up. There's nothing. Nothing at all. Okay, why the fuck is this so slow? Sometimes it's just really slow and it's weird. A little boot! A lone boot. And some film. Can I look at the film? Should I get in the car and get warm? Is that a thing? Let's find out. Let's get inside. Does my heat go up? My sanity goes up. I don't know. I don't know if my temperature goes up. Well, I guess we'll wait here a sec for the sanity to go up. Is there a quick and easy way? Uh-oh. No, I didn't want to do that. No. No, get back in. Get back in, Carl. Hurry up. Okay. Maybe I? Oh, okay, yeah, we can see it up here. It's going up slightly, but I still don't know what this is either. I don't know what that means. Alright, fine. Let's get out. Let's go see what's up this hill or whatever. Are some, like, ghost Indians gonna shoot me or something? I don't know. What's this? Ranger manual. Read. I can't read it. Alright, fine. Be that
Someone
way, okay.
Must have dropped this in a hurry, but whoever did was heading into the woods. Carl's track.
Let's get... Should we get the gun?
Instincts were quickly kicking in.
I don't know if we should get the gun or the crowbar, but we're doing the gun. Mainly because I'm a big baby. And I feel better with a gun, even though it's only got 3 bullets, which isn't the best, but that's fine. What's up here? Can we go up here? Let's take a quick look up here. Why is it telling me to aim? I don't like that.
I wondered how long he would have to endure this skin-stinging cold.
All right, fine. We'll go this way. It would appear that going in ice wall. It would appear that getting in the car didn't help us with the temperature, which is unfortunate.
Carl knew why he was suddenly shivering.
What?
He was going back to the realm of visions.
Oh my god.
Carl had no issue
Hello.
Recognizing the spirit-like figures, but he couldn't figure out what they wanted from him. The phantom, freed of reality's shackles, vanished in the forest. Earlier, Carl had witnessed a tragedy that befell it.
What? What did he witness? What's going on? Why are these people walking into those rocks? Who are you? Only 2 frozen characters can be found. What does that mean? What do I do? What is this? Is this that ice stuff again? What the fuck? Do I walk in here? No? What? Hello. Great boobs. I don't know what to do. I can't talk to them. I am quite frantically pushing all the buttons. Nothing's happening. I can't do anything here. Can we go up here? This way?
Carl sensed that the cold was beating a retreat, as if he was moving away from some kind of center of gravity.
Okay. Sure. Those are the rocks, so go this way, I think? Looks like... Oh, no. This is... We came up here. Okay. We need to go this way. Right? Yeah. This way. Okay. Fine. Let's see what's over here. Hopefully something tasty. Hopefully there's just a big, warm plate of bacon waiting for us over here. I'll bet that's what it is. I mean, that would make sense, right? Big ol', frying pan just full of bacon. Oh shit, we're getting blurry. That's not good. I don't know where to go. I don't know how to get warm. I hear shit around me. The woodlots. Okay. Am I in the right place? Oh my god, you guys. I'm gonna get so lost out here. Are you kidding me? This is, what the fuck? Alright, I see some tracks. Do we go that way or that way? I really don't know. I have no idea. Alright, well, let's go this way. Let's follow the tracks. This might be kind of where we came from, though. There's fire? Start the fire. Oh, okay, good. We can get warm. Oh, there's a bag here. Open the bag. Oh, good. How much wood do we have? Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh, there's plenty of wood right here. Okay. Well, how much do we have? How are we doing on inventory? We have 2. That's probably okay, I would think. I don't want to get too full up. Maybe one more, just in case. Nah, I think we're fine. There always seems to be wood near the like fire pits and stuff, so we're probably okay. Alright, here we go. Let's move on. Are we going the right way? Time will tell. Man, I would... I don't know about you guys. Oh, there's our truck. I don't know about you guys, but I would hate to, like... I love camping, but I would hate to be out here. I would hate to be in this situation, or, like, just, you know, camping out in the cold like this. Like, I considered trying to do Mount Everest, and then I was like, no, Beerman, you're a moron. You can't do that. You'll never make it. There's no way. Oh, look! I was almost right. We found some steak. It's not quite bacon, but we got some steak. That's good. Let's, oh, shit. What do we got here? Matches? Okay, let's start this fire, too. Why not? Let's get warm. I can't help but notice that wolves have come to all the places where, like, people might be. All these fire pits. Alright, it looks like we can't do anything else in there. That's too bad. So now what? Should we go back to where the footprints were coming from? I guess? Is there stuff here? Oh, there's all kinds of stuff. Oh, look! An empty gas can. Nice. What's this? Painkillers, okay. Good. An ammo box. Oh, fantastic. More fire starters. We have quite a bit of those. Who's there? Okay. So we have bullets now. I wish it would say how many bullets we have. I guess we gotta go into inventory and then go here. We still only have 3, it seems. Maybe it's a different kind of... Different ammo. I don't know. Is there another gun around here? That might have been rifle ammo. I don't know. What else? You know what, let's warm up really quick and then we're going to go back to where the footprints were coming from, because I don't know what else to do aside from that. Okay, let's get warm. Okay, here we go. We're running. Where'd the footprints go? Okay. We're running. We're going all the way back to where we just came from, because we may have gone the wrong way. But we found some bullets. We found some other things. In particular, the bullets. That was definitely a pretty good thing, I think. Good find. If we can find whatever gun it's supposed to go to. Can I climb up this? Kinda. I can kinda climb up. It's like really... Oh, maybe not. It's really janky. Come on. Come on, Carl. Here we go. Alright, we're back. Should we warm up? Nah, we're fine. No problem. The woodlots. Again, okay, great. We're back here. And we're running. We're gonna go... Possibly run into some sort of... terrifying beast of some sort. Or perhaps we'll find... like the Playboy bunnies out here. Just having a good old time. I mean, both sound like really plausible... events. So, we'll see what happens. What's this? What do we got? No guns. Let's light this up. We have plenty of stuff to do it. Actually, we might be out of firewood now. Maybe I have to go back and get those other two pieces of firewood. Because there's no firewood around here, it seems. Huh. Yeah, I don't see any firewood. More matches and stuff. That's good. Am I just blind? There might be firewood. Like, stacked up? No? Alright, fuck me. Just in case, I'm gonna have to go... Wait. No. Alright. It won't take long, though. We're just gonna go back really quick. Go back here and get this firewood that we saw by this other fire pit. No problem. Get... Oh, shit. Oh, I forgot that it's doing that loading. Okay. I think we're okay, though. Man. This is still kind of creepy, though, but it's really nice. I really like the atmosphere. I like the audio. I like the music. Have you guys played The Long Dark? This is definitely reminiscent of The Long Dark, which is a fantastic game. The first time I played The Long Dark, I was like, oh, this is hard. I don't like it. But then, like, a few months later, someone told me to try it again, and I did try it again, and I was like, oh, this is great. This is a really good game. So, I have high hopes for this game as well. I like that this one... Now, The Long Dark doesn't have a story yet, but it will soon. Also, let me know in the comments if you want me to do the story, The Long Dark story, when that comes out. I'd be interested in doing that. So let me know what you think about that. But yeah, I like that this has a story to it. Should we go over here first or follow these footsteps? Let's go over here first. There's all this ice over here. So maybe that's a clue to let us know we gotta go this way. I don't know. Where'd the music go? Why'd the music stop? I'm scared. What is it? What? Oh, okay. Alright, we're fine. Music is back. Everything's okay. Let's go in this house. This cabin.
This cabin.
Can we go inside?
Doesn't look like a bunkhouse, especially with the missing stove and chimney. Carl
can
was
I...
intrigued at this.
Can I just jam a key in there? No, I don't think so. I think if you have the proper key. Yeah, I think if you have the proper key, then you can just get in. I'm guessing. Anything over here? What are you hiding over here? Nothing. Alright. So yeah, that could be. If we have the right key, then maybe we can... Oh, you know what? Oh, wait. Take out camera. Again? Oh, shit. There's a footstep there. Oh. Oh, okay. So our camera can pick up footsteps. Oh, that's something weird. That's not human. Maybe a moose or something? Or the beast we've been hearing about? Who knows? All right, let's go up here. What's this? Anything over here? Just another fire pit? Yeah. It seems like there's nothing else here. No, I don't want to start the fire. I don't know if I want to... You know what? Let's take out the camera again. Okay. Do we see anything? No. Alright. I don't think we need to go this way. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong. Knowing me and my luck, I'm totally wrong. But we're going to go back here to these other footsteps. Sorry, nothing's really happening. But that's, you know... That's the kind of game this is, you know, there's going to be some exploration. You know, you're just kind of thrown into it, and you have to figure out what's going on. So, I think that's part of the fun. You know, running around, not having any idea what's going on. And just exploring and seeing what you find. Okay, more of these, and they're going that way, it looks like. Alright. Well, let us continue to follow these paw prints in the opposite direction. And see what we find. Hopefully nothing. Hopefully no dangers. No wolves. Oh, should I heat up? Oh shit, maybe I should. Is this still lit up? Yeah, it is. Okay, we're gonna heat up really quick. We're gonna get nice and warm and toasty. And then we're gonna go over there and see if we can find anything. All right, hurry up. Hurry up, Carl. Get warm. Come on. Get hot. Okay, we did it. Now we're gonna abandon the heat immediately. Because fuck Carl. Is his name right? Carl? I already forgot. I'll probably end up calling him Bob at some point, but... Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. It's wolves. Oh my god. Go away. Back off. Go away. Nature lover. Did I get that because I shot wolves in the face? Is that what that was? I don't know. Alright. Well, that wasn't so bad, although we used a bullet. So hopefully we'll get some more bullets. Because I think we only have 3. Oh good, more meat. Do we need to eat? Is that a thing we're supposed to do? I don't know. Let's try it. Let's pick up, what was this? Pick that up. Oh, it's another thing. Okay, we're on the right track for sure. Okay. There we go. Can we pick up this magnet? No. Alright. Can we cook anything? I'm not so sure. Inventory. Where's that meat? Where is it? Consumable. Painkiller, first aid. What? What the hell? Where's the meat? Oh. Oh, it's probably for wolves. Oh, okay. Okay. That's cool. Alright, fine. How are we doing? We're nice and warm. Let's move on. Here we go. Do I need to take out my camera again?
Bolts had the same origin.
I guess
Carl
so.
Was sure of it. Who was it? And more importantly, what was being hunted like this?
Yeah. Who knows? The wolves, maybe? Sasquatch? Your grandma? I don't know. All kinds of possible answers. What is this? Some kind of tree farm? You know what? Fuck it. Let's just follow these tracks. This seems to be the right way. Going against the tracks has worked out so far. Oh. Oh. What? I say that. Oh, there we go. They're right there. I couldn't see them. I thought we lost the tracks. But I guess we're fine. This way, okay. Over here. What's all this? Have we been here? I don't know. I don't think so. I see an axe. So I don't think we've been here. Oh, a bottle. Yeah, we were able to fill up the bottle with water at that other place. Again, don't know if we need to or why we would do it, but we can.
An axe. Not too
shabby. Fantastic.
Carl felt he needed to protect himself.
Yeah. There we go. That's better than a crowbar. I hear wolves. Did you guys hear that? No? Just me? Let's beat up this chair. In anger. Because I swear I heard wolves howling. Alright, fine. Let's go inside. Can we chop up this wood? No, we can just take wood. It's all set to go. Okay. Go in here.
It was a typical shack. Just like the ones you hear about in Quebecois legends. Local lumberjacks used it to rest and twice a day heat up their pea soup.
Close the door. Alright. What's in here? Let's just beat everything up with the axe. Come on. No? Nothing? I guess not. Oh. In there? Some cigarettes? I wonder what that's going to be used for. That's probably a thing. Should we take this toilet paper? I feel like we should. I feel like we're going to need that.
Who quits a game one step away from victory?
Yeah, that's the real mystery here. He was about to win, and then the other guy was like... He pulled out his gun. He's like, fuck you.
The leftover food,
I never lose.
The clothes, the general warmth of the place. No evidence of escape. Carl was sure of it. People were here not long ago, and they expected to come back.
Oh. Yeah, man. Are you telling me someone lived in this tiny little shack? God, that would just be the worst. And look at this. Look, it's just open. It's gonna be so cold. That's a terrible idea. Alright, let's go ahead and whack this bed a little bit more. Can I jump and see what's up there? No, I cannot. Alright, well, I guess we gotta leave. Where do we go next? This way, I suppose? Yeah, I guess so. We'll go this way, and what, over here? Where are the paw prints? They just kind of end here. Are there more over here? I can't tell. I don't see anything. Come on, game. What do I do? Maybe I missed another one of those bolts. Maybe I need to go over there to that. I have no idea. I have absolutely no idea. No clue at all. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, fuck. I thought I got stuck on those rocks, but we're fine. No problem. Okay, we're here. Whoa. Oh. Am I? Is this the right... Are we on the right track? I don't think so. I wonder if we're supposed to go back to the car, actually. Should we have gone back to the car? I don't know. Well, we're gonna freeze out here if we don't figure out something. So I'm gonna go back, maybe to where that little bridge was and see if that's the way we're supposed to go. I don't know though. It looks like it might just go down there. Maybe we need to go back to the car.
It was obviously a timber company. Klutze was most likely the type of boss to never be around. A faceless name, so to speak. It served as a reminder that the big boss, William Hamilton, had been killed.
Oh, I see. What the fuck is this right here? What is going on here? What is this stuff? Can I open this? No. Can I take that? No. What, I'm stuck. What is this? Is it like some kind of cat? Or no, it's like a little baby giraffe with a top hat. What the fuck? What the hell is going on? What crazy ass person did this? Oh my god. Is this something like a 5-year-old would do? Another bottle? Do we need these really? I don't know. I'm not gonna take any more of them. What's that? Hardware. I still don't know what that does either. Well. We appear to be... stuck. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go next. I don't have any clues, really. Did I miss something here? No, I don't think so. How are we doing on temperature? Not terrible. Not great. This way? Oh, I'm so lost. Oh. Maybe? I don't know. I'm so sorry, you guys. I don't know. I don't know what I'm missing. It could be over here. But I don't think so. I don't think whatever we need to do next is over here. I kind of feel like maybe we need to go back to the car. I just wish there was another hint of some sort, because I could just go on and potentially find nothing and just die. I don't know. Okay, this is all fenced off, it looks like. Nothing else up here. Nothing over here. All right. We're going to go back. God damn it. Son of a bitch. If only we had like some good kicking tunes of some sort. Like if we had like a Walkman, a good old Walkman, you know, and oh shit, here we go. Here's some stuff. And we could just listen to some tunes like the music
so
in the game.
Already Carl did not feel his toes anymore.
The music is pretty good, but man, I could really go for some Michael Jackson right now. Alright, someone's house, I guess. Let's take their shit. Whoa. Look at this place. Oh my god, this is like an actual home. It's got a tire swing and everything. I used to have, when I was a...
atmosphere surrounded the house. The soundlessness of the area suggested it was empty.
When I was a kid, I had a swing out in the front yard, like made of wood and rope that my dad made for me. It was pretty cool. Like, all the neighborhood kids would always come and want to play on it and stuff. It was like the neighborhood swing. Oh my god, there's so much wood around here. Okay, great. Well, let's go inside. And, you know what? Let's play with this tire for a minute. Here, give it a good whack. Well, that doesn't do shit. Okay, looks like we're about to die. So, let's take this. Oh, it might be the other boot.
In finding a boot, one wonders what became of the foot.
Oh, the lights are on. Oh my god, it's Resident Evil 7. Holy shit. Close that door. Alright, let's get some heat. Start fire. Great. Looks like they recently had a fire in here. Someone ran out of time packing. Yeah. They were definitely running from something.
It seemed to be meant for a padlock. Bore an inscription reading Klutze Avis. A company name. Better keep an eye open. Businesses weren't exactly numerous around these parts.
I now have a wired magnet. I don't know why. I don't know what it's for. Oh, I remember this thing. This thing was the best. I loved playing with this thing. Spirograph.
It was a nice modern toy. Aside from being repetitive by nature and completely useless, still, it found its way into many Quebecois homes.
Narrator, I need you to shut up for a second. I've found money.
Money in a jar. What a shame.
What do you mean, what a shame? Take the money.
Money
Take
in
it.
A jar.
Oh,
what a shame.
Carl. Oh, Rice Crunchies from Balog. Delicious. Okay, what's in here? Nothing. How about here? Nothing. How about here? Nothing. How about down here? Nothing. Radio. On. What's this? Nothing. What's in here? Nothing. What's in here? Nothing. Nothing. Oop. I can't. There we go. Finally, something.
A pay stub for some undoubtedly harsh lumberjack work. Alexandre Blais felled trees and chopped woods for Cloutier et Fils.
Okay. Is that a good amount of money? I'm not quite sure. Let's hope so. Let's close this, and let's fill up a bottle. I don't know what that does, but now we have three water bottles. Great. We did it. Oh, yeah. Look at this. Let's get some steak. What is that? Beer! Oh, fuck. Let's just drink one of the beers right now. How do we do it? Sue a bowl. It's beer. Yeah. Oh, great. That'll ease the pain. That'll calm our nerves a little bit. All right, let's take another beer. Oh, good.
The picture had been taken inside the house. It was the same wallpaper. Judging by the smiles, nobody suspected the impending misfortunes.
Is that the lady with the boobs that we saw in the vision? Perhaps.
Little Martin.
Who knows?
Family member. There was some resemblance between them, and Carl took note of the sense of bonding and pride they projected.
Oh, yeah. It has been moved several times. Why? That's weird. What does it say? I can't read it. Give me English. I don't know what it says. All right, let's pick up the phone. That doesn't do anything. Let's go in here. Nothing. We've done that. Ugh. Accident. Okay. Can I not read these things anymore? What's going on?
Well, looks like someone woke up on the wrong side of the bed.
I always thought that was weird, like the idea of breaking a mirror. You know, like a person just like they're like angry or they hate the way they look or something and they break a mirror. Like, I don't know. Like, just. I'm just more afraid of my hand getting all cut up and then having to buy a new mirror. That's the way I see it. Like, I get hitting something, you know, if you're angry. That makes sense, but... Why the mirror? Alright, alright, fine. Oh, look. There's all kinds of beer down here. Great. I didn't want to do that. Okay. Oh, there's another room. Let's go check it out. What's in here? Oh. Oh my god, there's all kinds of stuff going on. Jesus. Holy crap. Oh. 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 What is that? Oh, okay, it's just like a hockey card or something. Fine, okay, there's like hockey player cards all over the place. That's fine. Okay, let's get the flashlight out. I can't see shit. Evidence! Is that a real... Is that made after a real game? Some kind of detective game? Le Monstre. Oh, shit. I'm not okay with that. Oh my god, that's freaky. That is freaky. It's like Slender. Okay. Okay, we got some underwear. That's good. We're gonna need that. We're gonna need to change into that later. Because I have a feeling we're gonna get very, very scared. And we're gonna need a new change of underwear. The sheets pretty soon.
Were in such a way that indicated a rude awakening, followed by a hurried escape. What had happened here?
Yeah. What? Only the tormented mind smoke in bed. Perhaps. Or the lazy. I would go with the lazy. Lazy people smoke in bed. Or just dumb people in general. Whatever. Oh wait, a diary. Can we read it? No. Why can't we fucking read anything? Is that, maybe I gotta go in here and journal and... I don't know. I have no idea. What was it? This one. Oh my god. Where's that diary? Here it is. Yeah, I can't read it. He has suddenly lost the ability to read, but that's fine. Whatever. Is that it? There's nothing else in this place? No? Oh, fuck. Alright. Well, let's head out, I guess. Oh my god. Oh no. No. Ah, scared the crap out of me. Holy shit. We're gonna do the hatchet. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. You know what? I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna end the episode here, and when we come back, we're gonna go down and see what that was. Jesus Christ. Oh, holy shit. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. If you had some fun, please leave a like. And again, let me know in the comments what you think about everything so far. And I'll see you next time. Bye! Yeah.